tomorrow, first of all, it's March 2nd, in case you were wondering. Tomorrow, I'm going to see the best band ever. I'm going to be seeing Kittie. And I'm really excited. I think I might die from the nervousness. Kittie is a metal band. If you want to argue that, go ahead. I've liked them since I was a freshman, because my old friend, or he's, I guess, kind of my friend, or we just don't talk anymore. He introduced me to them. It was one of the first things he said to me after introducing himself. He said, "Yeah, so, do you like the band Kittie?" And I said, "No, I've never heard of them," and he popped in a CD, and I've been in love ever since. They have about 4 albums out, Spit, Oracle, Into the Darkness, and their newest one just came out. It's called Funeral for Yesterday. It's probably their best one yet because it focuses more on vocals, less screaming. And they're coming out here tomorrow. They're doing a signing at the FYE store. And then at around 6, they're playing live somewhere. And it's neat because it's really close. It's like less than 10 minutes away, probably even less than that. Probably like 6 minutes or something. And at first I wasn't gonna go, and then I was gonna go, and then I was gonna go, then I wasn't, now I am. And it's really exciting. My sister's friend from work, her daughter, who's 18 and really loves Kittie, is gonna pick me up. And I've never met her before, and I'm really, like, nervous, because I don't have any friends. I forget how to talk to people, and I'm really, really nervous. I'm going to take my video camera with me. I'm going to take pictures. I'm going to make a video and hopefully capture them on film. And I'm excited, so I will see you tomorrow. Okay, it is, like, 11:20 or something. I'm really excited. I tried doing something with my hair. I don't think it worked out that well. I'm not great at doing my hair or makeup or anything like that except for putting on eyeliner. I had this really crazy dream last night that we were going to see Kittie, and the girl I'm seeing it with is, like, really, really femme. I don't know. And that Kittie was playing at McDonald's. That's not good. Really nervous. I'm gonna call Liz after or during or before. I'm not sure yet. I'm really nervous. And hopefully I'll record stuff. I'm so excited! I was on the wrong setting. You wanna say something interesting? Kittie Rock. Kittie Rock. Oh yeah.
Well, last time when they were here though, they were hanging out in the crowd before they played.
Yes.
Are you going to the show tonight?
No. If they just happen to be selling tickets right now, I'd buy them. I don't care. I'd walk to the event. I don't know where it's at, but I'd walk to it.
The Rock.
I don't know where that is.
Oh, I don't really either. I'm from Phoenix, so I'm just very close.